Did this shit boring as?
Boring.
Jackson Davis has started to pick this Indiana team up, carrying them on their backs. So check out conference news and notes. 33 points, 12 rebounds per game. Yeah, that's good enough to get Big Ten play. Yeah. By the way, no Mike Woodson tonight. He is still recovering from COVID, so he is not coaching Indiana against Minnesota. Rutgers continues to impress with what they can do, especially defensively. Is there a team that's more confusing night to night for those of us on the outside than Illinois?
No, certainly, Illinois has shown when it's right. They're really, really scary team. And like second weekend of the NCAA tournament, kind of good. But with Steve Heupel's building Rutgers, it just continues to impress me so much. And Trace Jackson Davis, one of the most terrifying players to see.
Yep.
He can defend the rim, he can score at the rim, he can distribute. Just a terrific player.
Bring the ball up if you need him.
Yes.
He's just so versatile and so hard to defend.
I know. Cat was never working to try to go past inside like that on the floor, bounce pass.
So far, but again, late on Monday night, coming off of COVID pause, for lack of a better term. So we'll see how conditioning is down the stretch here.
Oh no. That's a horrible shot.
Well, it doesn't matter. Best thing that happened was Dawson dunked it.
God, he's a little good. I hope he stays around.
Another offensive foul. That's the second time he's taken an offensive foul in a row.
Maybe he thinks it was a flaw. Oh, he is. That's the stupid thing to do. Didn't he walk for... No. Gosh darn. We'll have to go back out in the garage, though. Project. Oh, no. Yeah, I got something to work. Yeah, the glue stick. I didn't need much of the whole way.
6 points. Barry. Three. Strong this time. Warren's trying to tap the rebound alive, but he'll stay with Northwestern. Rainbow second lay, a little flare screen at the top to give Barry a look, and he looked wide open. Didn't get it to go down. But you said it, Nebraska's cooled off considerably from beyond the arc. Really outside of Tominaga.
So Nick hit by 7.5.
Huskers just 3 of 9 overall. Second half, Northwestern 5 of 7 to 4. Scooped up by Walker. And if you're not hitting your threes, Nebraska, you're not hitting what you normally get from Walker or Reese Oliva. It's problematic. Gotta give Walker loose.
Yeah, I mean, run down there and shoot a three. That's what's going to happen.
I'm on the three.
Gosh, dang. I think we're just too injured. I mean, we don't have a lot of players.
Well, we lost both.
Gary's out. Right?
We have your big starters, Vanderbilt. I didn't know how you were saying that. He was a defensive guy. We're not going to get them back.
No. Look at that, Dan. The color of the game in 2024. Yeah. For what, Dan?
Yeah, I see it, man.
It's that second home game.
It's in Lincoln. We got UTEP first, then Northern Iowa.
I kind of want to go see Colorado.
We'll see, buddy. I don't want to see that game too bad. Well, hopefully though, we can get the hotel rooms booked up in Laramie.
The Floyd bed frame is perfectly designed for how you live today and in the future. See our entire family furniture at floydhome.com.
Unlock for the last weekend in
March. Dan?
Yeah.
This is his against Colorado and weekend.
Oh, yeah, we lost.
It is one of the greatest moments in Northwestern basketball history. The game that clinched the tournament berth for the Wildcats. Their Carter's jumper at the buzzer gave the win over Michigan. I have to be in the building that night, calling the game, and then locked them up for the NCAA tournament. I've not been back. But this is a team, Nick Bob, that can make it to the dance. Mike DeCourcy right now has him as an 11 seed.
Was that Sky West from the house something?
Pretty good. Especially those quad one wins, two of which on the road. And this is a little bit...
I hear him playing out there.
He's gotten 3 and 4 year guys to stay, grow, improve together. And that yielded pretty good tournament results a handful of years ago. And I think that's what's happening this year. But he's by who we rewarded on.
Yeah, he's going to Sydney. It's Key Lime Aaron.
With the foul. 1 point lead for Northwestern. Bowie to the line for a pair. Yeah, and to me, take a win. 13 wins, first 18 games of the season. Similar path to what that tournament team took when they made the dance in 2017. Now, the real test for Chris Collins' team is going to come up at the end of January into February. They end in January in Iowa City. Then they go to Michigan a couple of days later. Then they're on their, or they're home for Michigan, I should say. Then they're on the road at Wisconsin, at Ohio State, before Purdue, Indiana, and Iowa, to Dolphin College, Welsh Ryan Arena. You'll know a lot more about whether this team is going dancing after that stretch. Certainly some tough times are ahead for Northwestern, but... Two senior guards who are really good. They got a junior in time here.
In there.
The scores you've seen tonight. Robbie
Barrett.
Better ball. We're only down by 20 now.
I love the guards in the backcourt for Northwestern. Well, they've seen a lot.
Mom?
It's going to be surprising to
a they said about Northwestern, Mom.
They're probably going to go to the Big Dance. Because of that.
Have some sense as Bowie drills a triple. 11 made
That's because I want to see them in Husker football. Mom, so maybe that Northwestern game, which is this year for football. Of the 21st of October.
Is that the first one you're thinking about, that you want to go to?
Yeah. That Maryland game might be cold.
Is it the latest one?
Yeah.
Make it easy. It's the other one. There's three of them. Because you can track us and see
exactly when we'll be there. What's that, Mom?
There's three games you're thinking about. Northwestern, Maryland, and somebody else.
Have you seen the new groove wall? It's the groove wall. It's the best wall.
What you looking at, Mom?
It's the Groove Wallet. Get yours today at groovelife.com.
I'm not looking at anything.
So, Mom, it's either... I know I don't want to go to the Michigan one.
So it's Northwestern. Is it Illinois, Northwest? Is Illinois home?
Yeah. It's onward at Illinois.
Okay, so it's not that one. So it's Northwestern, Purdue, or Maryland?
Yeah.
Order now with Dish Pay-Per-View.
Here's 2024.
There it is.
This is the game I want to go to.
Colorado.
Yeah.
We'll see how we are next year.
Yeah.
See if we're good. See how good Colorado is. You might not want to go to Colorado if they're really, really good.
This week through January 29th is American Cancer Society Coaches versus Cancer Suits and Sneakers Week. While you're watching the game, you're going to see your favorite coaches across the nation suiting up.
Well, that's before we go to the, New Mexico State, right, Dan?
Mm-hmm. That sounds all right.
So I was thinking about this game,
uh-huh,
and then New Mexico State. Right, Dan?
That sounds all right, right?
And then Utah in 2024.
Okay.
And then and then maybe see that last game at against Hikigami and Wormy for the Cowboy game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I hope so.
Yeah.
Yeah, Dalton, New Mexico State's in 24.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then what's in 2024 for the Huskers, which is next year?
Well, you said Carl, maybe.
Yeah.
Hopefully going to a bowl game, Dalton.
For what, Dad?
Huskers, I'm ready. Oh. Your mom is too.
And wait patiently.
Yeah.
After we get back from UNLV and Las Vegas for the Cowboy game.
Yeah.
For what, Dan?
Well, just to go to more games, right?
And we someone might go to a bowl game or not.
Yeah, I hope so.
It's that second home game. Right, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Non-conference.
Yeah. Doink.
He missed it.
Searching a little bit defensively on that end. Here's Walker caught it in the spot.